How to customize grid lines in Revit. First select grid line, then edit type properties panel. Then duplicate current bubble with name 4 mm bubble size. After click OK. Go to project browser and find for families, then annotation symbols, then M head grid circle and right click choose edit. Then select on text 0 and edit type properties. Duplicate type from 4 mm change to 2 mm. You also can change font size and width factor of font up you wanted. Then select on circle change from 6.5 mm to 4 mm. You have to save this file first. If want to reuse again for next project, please keep it at safe place for load into project later. Test to load it into project now. Select on grid line again, then edit type properties at symbol change mgrid head circle to our just created file's name with mgrid head circle 4 mm. We still can modifies it again by back to our bubble families, then draw line around our circle. Save file again, then load into the project. Select all our previous grid, then change into our new 4 mm bubble. To change center line of our grid line, we have to select on grid line, then go to edit type properties. At center segment, change from continue to custom. Then we have to change center segment pattern and end segment pattern to any line style we preferred, such as hidden or any. To see all those line style, how it look like. We have go to manage, then additional setting, then line patterns. If you found this video is helpful, please don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials. Thank you.